Really appreciate you doing this. Good luck to you. Here, one kindness deserves another.
What's this place coming to?
Hello.
Hello. You must be new to town. I saw you eyeing the liquors you walked in. You know what you like. Some food and things all along the shop and on the counter if you want something to pair with. I can get you anything in there you need. Mm-hmm. Mm. That's done. Enjoy. It's all yours. Okay, then. My pa got killed in this here store when I was a boy. Keep looking. Let me know if there's anything else.
Watch where you're going. Again.
Been treating you.
you'd show your face again after last time. Mm-hmm. Could use your help with something. It's all written down there. So, you looking for work? I'm relying on you for this.
Thank you. Hey, thanks.
Please, you got to help me.
I can't help you, mister. That's way out of my jurisdiction. My job is stopping folks from getting shot on these streets. You know that.
She's my wife. She's my goddamn wife. They'll do terrible things to her. You got to help me.
Maybe these people can help you.
Them?
Sure. Why not? Most lost and kidnapped folks are found by bounty hunters and such like.
Will you help? I'll pay. Handsomely. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, Allison is the sweetest girl. She's quite a bit younger than me, you'll see. But better that way for wives, I found. But they took her. The outlaws, I believe. Up to Twin Rocks. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you!
Thank you.
sent you, didn't he? He sent you. Well, I'm not coming. I can't go back to him.
We're in love. Leave us be. Look, I'll give you all we have. It ain't much, but it's something. Just help us escape from here. Come on, please.
I'm not going back. Cliff, you swore. You swore I wouldn't have to go back.
They'll have to kill me to get to you. Come on, folks. Have a heart. Please.
Thank you. You better not just...
O'Dowd in his sleep. Then I'm coming after you. I can't cope.
Look at that.
Oh, you brought her back. Oh, Allison. Allison, I hope you're okay. I have been so worried, my angel. Oh, this is the happiest moment of my whole life.
Ain't that fine? You still gotta pay him.
Well, of course. Of course. My sweet love. My sweet... Sweet love. Oh, it was just a big misunderstanding between us, you see.
I hate you, Terrence O'Dowd. I hate you, and I'll go on hating you till I die.
Oh, she's deranged, but so very beautiful. Well, she's been through a lot. Here is your money. Thank you so much. Come, my sweet. Let's head for home.
Well, that's quite something. Go on with you now.
Thank you. sir.
Another gunslinger. Please don't hurt nobody.
Whoa, oh, hey. Let's put that away.
Are you mad?
Fine. I don't want to fight about it.
Hold that, Cobra.
I seen you since you handled that last bit of business. Don't think I have. I might have some work, you know.
Howdy. Nice to see you.
All right. Well, see you again.
You after some money? Huh?
Oh! Did you know
out the way you came in?
Yeah. crazy or something?
Shit! Move along, folks. Let the law do its job.
That's enough. I'm getting along.
All right, let's take him out.
Great God above!
You're gonna die here, mister!
Please, you got to help me.
I can't help you, mister. That's way out of my jurisdiction. My job is stopping folks from getting shot on these streets. You know that.
She's my wife. She's my...
People can help you.
Them?
Sure, why not? Most lost, kidnapped folks are found by bounty hunters and such like.
Will you help? I'll pay. Handsomely. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, Allison is the sweetest girl. She's quite a bit younger than me, you'll see. But better that way for wives, I found. But they took her. The outlaws, I believe. Up to Twin Rocks. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you!
He sent you, didn't he? He sent you. Well, I'm not coming. I can't go back to him.
We're in love. Leave us be. Look, I'll give you all we have. It ain't much, but it's something. Just help us escape from here. Come on, please.
I'm not going back. Cliff, you swore. You swore I wouldn't have to go back.
They'll have to kill me to get to you. Come on, folks. Have a heart. Please.
Get away. Wanna leave you? Get away. in, sir. Put the gun away. I don't want to have to arrest you.
Well, would you look at that?
You brought her back. Oh, Allison. Allison, I hope you're okay. I have been so worried, my angel. Oh, this is the happiest moment of my whole life.
Ain't that fine? You still gotta pay him.
Well, of course. Of course. My sweet love. My sweet, sweet love. Oh, it was just a big misunderstanding between us, you see.
I hate you, Terrence O'Dowd. I hate you, and I'll go on hating you till I die.
Oh, she's deranged, but so very beautiful. Well, she's been through a lot. Here is your money. Thank you so much. Come, my sweet. Let's head for home.
Well, that's quite something. Go on with you now.
Nothing seems to shock me these days.
Hit!
So you're back around, eh? Looking for work? In employment you're after? So, I got this wagon needs stealing. You'll find it, let me see, out of Chola Springs. Going to Benedict Point. Don't need to know what's in it, and I'm sure you don't care. You're not that kind of person, are you now? As long as the price is... Go get it, friend. You messed that up now, didn't you?
Good to see you. That last thing worked out well. Good. Plenty to do around here. A group of laborers arrived looking for work, but we're trying to wind things down here in the hope that my father and I will actually leave on this trip while I'm still young. He's a stubborn goat. But then, he's a man. So, of course he is. Anyway, these are good workers. Good people. And they need to earn some money. So I'm gonna send them over to Ridgewood Farm. I know they're looking for some extra hands. The problem is, this Del Lobo gang has been holding up pretty much every wagon crossing the desert. So they need an escort. If you can ride with them, I'd really appreciate it. I just don't have the time right now.
Smell like.
never ends.
And that's past.
Heaven for small mercy.
Go! Come on!
Belongs in a goddamn crazy house.
So you're Orly's proteges, huh? He sent word you was decent. I hope so. This land is full of scum. I spend most of my time thinking they're better off left to it.
Ah, they're good ones. Real good ones. Heart of pure gold.
Go away, old man. I told you to go away.
I'm going, Mr. Marshall.
Off go.
Tom Davies, U.S. Marshal.
See? I'm going.
Been sent on a trail of a band of killers.
I'm still going.
This one, Alfredo Montez. Killed a family up near Thieves Landing. Did some unspeakable things. He's one in four states and two countries. I think he's holed up near Manzanita Post. You take a ride with me to take a look? All right, then. Let's go.
Get your horses. Yep, follow me.
I got a man been tracking him. When I left him, it looked promising, but we all know a trail can go cold in a heartbeat. Yeah. Particularly if the one you're tracking don't want to get tracked. Coming up on the post. Let's stay together. Now, I cannot be seen to get too close to any of this. I'd be causing a crime or whatever the damn law is. Now, the thing is, anyway, here's Lee, the fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom.
Friends. How's it going, Lee?
Yeah, Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom. He's holed up and they're waiting for us. Place is crawling with guards, patrols, everything. It's gonna be tough, you know?
Mm. Well, that's what I pay you all for.
Paying us to do your job.
Well, I can't go and kill a man in cold blood, Lee. Not while I don't have the evidence I need. But I can turn a good old-fashioned blind eye to an unfortunate dispute that I did not see, and results in the death of some undesirables, the cause of which is unknown to me and other authorities. Is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
And that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right. Come on, let's go.
Follow me. We're going up into the fat country. Bring boats if you got them. Or anything won't scare the birds out of the trees. I told Marshal Davis. Montez knows we're coming, I'm sure, but he won't know where. Tracks going up here. Men coming back and forth. Camp could well be close. Hold here. Camp up ahead. And two men. Bring him down. Oh. Go down at once, or one at a time when the others ain't looking. We go together now. There was a fair layer of tracks there. Eight short means the riders were slowing down. They is almost where they was going. And so we come on.
Come on.
You know what? All we need is the bastard's head. Come here.
They got horses here they don't need. Mount up. Come on. Get these horses. We're going back to Manzanita. I got a head to give to the marshal. Meet the marshal. We're clear. It's just around the bend. Here.
Fine.
Yeah.
Here's his head.
Thank you.
space to come out now? Christ, you kill all them sons of bitches? I was by the water and they came out of nowhere, just chased me down. I don't know why I ran in there, but then they had me trapped. Up the hill a ways with my friend. Would you mind? What the hell? Just up a bit further. Thanks. Guess we ain't too welcome around here, huh?
devil? Let's go. I got places to be.
Goddamn madness. Hey, did I get in your way?
Easy.
Hello, mister. You're new. Well, I don't answer questions on what I sell. Take it or leave it. It's worth buying. I'll buy it. This must be an heirloom, huh? Oh, yes. People lose these all the time. Now, where did you get... Pick this up off the street, no doubt.
Well, hey there. What a nice surprise. It's best you speak to Tammy first. I'll only get it wrong.
Well, you are just in time. Like my ma used to say, when the wolves are circling the pig pen, you got no choice but to grab the shotgun.
May she rest in peace.
We are so isolated out here, so vulnerable. Now our lives are under threat again. For what? The crime of hospitality? These men, folks can be so judgmental. But we will always choose love over hate. Ain't that so, Bray?
You betcha.
So, could you deal with these bastards for us? Definitively? Last we heard, they're down near Hagen Orchards.
I won't apologize for living my life with open arms.
Oh, what am I gonna do with you, you big old softy?
Thank you. I think it's about time you went on your way.
I'm gonna see you hang.